The truth is, I haven't done nothing stronger than an Adderall in like 3, maybe 4 months. But I don't know what's scarier. The fact that I could be living in a nightmare that I can't wake up from. Or that somebody is really out there watching everything I ever do, just trying to set me up to get me in trouble. I don't know. I mean, who's gonna believe me anyways? I'm just a nobody. But for the past year now, since my life has been like a living nightmare. And I don't know how to explain it. I've been through hell. Maybe I'm just paranoid and there's nothing going on whatsoever. But I found somebody who said they can get me a little something. So I guess I'm going to try and get a 1/4 gram one day in the near future. It may be a week from now. Who knows? Could be over the weekend. But we'll have to wait and see. And see what happens. But I don't know. It's done for now.